How to clear cookies on iPhone. Cookies are small pieces of data that websites store on your iPhone to track your preferences, login information, and other user-specific information. While cookies are useful in many ways, they can also pose privacy and security risks. Clearing cookies on your iPhone can offer several benefits. We'll explore the benefits of clearing cookies on your iPhone and why you should consider doing so regularly. Improved privacy. Cookies are used by websites to track your preferences, login information, and other user-specific data. While this can be convenient for returning users, it can also be a privacy concern, especially if you're using a public or shared device. Clearing cookies on your iPhone can help protect your privacy by removing any tracking data that websites have stored on your device. Enhanced security. Cookies can also pose a security risk if they contain sensitive information, such as login credentials or financial information. Clearing cookies can help protect your security by removing this information from your device, reducing the risk of unauthorized access. Increased performance. Over time, the number of cookies stored on your iPhone can add up, causing your device to slow down. Clearing cookies can help free up storage space and improve performance by removing unnecessary data. This can result in faster browsing speeds and improved overall performance. Better user experience. Clearing cookies can also result in a better user experience. For example, if you've encountered issues with a website not loading correctly, clearing cookies can help resolve the problem by removing any corrupted data that might be causing the issue. Additionally, clearing cookies can help prevent websites from displaying outdated information, ensuring that you always have access to the latest content. How to clear cookies on iPhone on Safari. To clear the cookies on Safari, tap on the Settings app. Scroll down until you find Safari and tap it. Now we have on the Safari settings an option called Block All Cookies. If we activate this, then all cookies will be blocked. The problem that I found with this option is that if we enable it, some websites will no longer work. So if you enable this and see that you cannot log in with some sites, come back and disable this option. To clear cookies, scroll down the Safari menu until you find the option Clear History and Website Data. This is what you're looking for, so tap it. The last step is to confirm your choice by tapping Clear History and Data. Once you've done that, Safari's cache has been wiped. How to clear cookies on iPhone on Google Chrome. To clear the cookies from Google Chrome, open the app. Tap on the three dots menu from the bottom. Tap on Settings. Now tap on Privacy and Security. Tap on Clear Browsing Data. Be sure that cookies and site data are selected. Tap on Clear Browsing Data from the bottom. Tap again Clear Browsing Data to confirm the action. Now you have deleted cookies from your iPhone. Thank you for watching this. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. If you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.